Muslims believe that Jesus is still alive and that he will return to this world in the last days before the Day of Judgment. So indeed, Muslims do believe in the second coming of Jesus Christ. Muslims believe that Jesus Christ will return and preach the true oneness of God, as he has always done, and he will not preach the Trinity. Jesus Christ will prove to the Jews that he was never sacrificed, and he will prove to the Christians that they were wrong to ascribe him as divine. Imam Mahdi will be alive at this time of his return, also the time of the Battle of the Great Armageddon, the Christians also predict. Muslims will be fighting on the side of Prophet Jesus, who will be their leader. According to the Holy Quran, God will ask Prophet Jesus on the Day of Judgment, "O Jesus, son of Mary, did you say to the people, 'Take me and my mother as deities besides Allah?'" He will say, "Exalted are you. It was not for me to say that which I have no right. If I had said it, you would have known it. You know what is within myself, and I do not know what is within yourself. Indeed, it is you who was knower of the unseen. I said not to them except what you have commanded me, to worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. And I was a witness over them as long as I was among them. But when you took me up, you were the observer over them, and you are, over all things, witness. If you should punish them, indeed they are your servants. And if you forgive them, indeed it is you who is the exalted in might, the wise." Quran 5, 116-118. Muslims are the true followers of Jesus Christ, following what Jesus Christ actually preached and taught. To my dear Christian brothers and sisters, it's imperative that you research and learn the true message of Jesus Christ. God the Almighty has distinguished man above his other creations by providing him the gift of reason. One would not be considered a rational being if he or she simply believed in a faith without using their intellect, without investigating, rationalizing, analyzing, examining, pondering, and reflecting over what he or she believes, and just simply blindly following their church and their pastor. To my dear Christian brother or sister, take the time to research and think for yourself. May your journey to the answer and to the truth be pleasant and successful.